I used to teach in medical school, I taught the conventional dogma that genes were programs that controlled our lives. But the new understanding called epigenetics reveals that the genes are actually controlled by the environment or the organism's perception of the environment. We perceive ourselves as single individual entities. The truth is we're actually comprised of upwards to 50 trillion individual living cells. Each cell is like a citizen in a large community of 50 trillion entities in one population. In the community of cells that make up the body, if the leadership is off, it causes a disturbance in the function of the population, which results in a state of disease. A cancer represents the status when cells are so upset with the leadership that it's not supporting their vitalities. If we change our perception, then we can change our gene activity. Our illnesses are not necessarily programmed in our genes, but they're responses to the way we perceive our environment. It's so important for us to keep the environment as healthy as possible because it provides for our survival.